the blue team of Marcel Swart comes out. And just ahead of alongside will be Daniel Ferry, then the 21, so 21, that's Ryan Batt. Then on the outside of the second row, the 10 is Andrew Ferry. The 46 on the third row on the inside, that's Franco Fork, and the 74 on the outside of that, Francesca Gentle. So let's see what Francesca can do from the third row on the outside.
The rolling glass, beginner's glass, rolling, excuse the pun, down the back straight towards the Uzi attire, Barkello, picture 90 corner, snap change, turn two. Gamma's got the RSA flag getting his finger on their way as they head on into turn number one, and Daniel Ferry had a lovely start. Problems out here for the number 13.
So we'll get them all back on the line again. 64 of Francesca Gentle is going to be coming off the back of the pack. It's going to be alongside one another, not single file, because it's her first lap incident. And the first part had not come across the start finish line. So it should be original positions. Must come to the front. Marcel Swart comes to the front. The 11 goes alongside. Daniel Ferry. The 21 should be on the second row on the inside. That's Ryan Batt. So Ryan Batt pulls in, then the 10 will come up alongside Andrew Forer. Then we'll have the 46 from the fork, and on the outside the 74 of Francesca Gentles. Small little youngsters in these carts, perfect age to get them started. Let's see what can Francesca do off the back of the pack. The lead card, the 13, Marcel Swart, picking up a little bit of a problem on the entrance to turn one. The 46.
Front bumper dislodged.
Keep an eye on the 11 on the outside line of Daniel Ferry. Daniel Ferry had a pretty good first race. He's got pretty good reflexes as well, that is Daniel Ferry. I think he'll fancy his chances of going around the outside of Marcel Swart going into turn number one. Second round the inside, the 21, Ryan Batt. Not a bad position to start on a track like this.
Yeah.
Right, third time lucky, let's have a look see. Marcel Swan.
Frankie, now I understand why the kids don't see the lights and the flags. The mommy, the daddy, the sister, the auntie, the uncle, everybody showing go faster, go slower, stop, turn this way, go that way. They don't get a chance to look at the lights and the flags.